Hello, and welcome to The Sims 4. And today I'll be giving a tutorial of how, of the animals pack. Yeah, so I made her whole outfit with accessories that came with the pack, including the hair, all the accessories. And so let's just get right into making an animal. So you're in the Create a Sim, and you can go here, add pet, and then you choose dog, cat, or you can make a mixed breed. But you have to have two dogs or two cats to do that, like already. So let's pick a dog. Different types of dogs. See, like, there's different types of dogs. Like, there's a husky. Nope, it's not a husky. Australian Shepherd. Oh, these are like my favorite. So I guess I'll go with the Australian Shepherd. You can change like the body type and everything. So just like my cousin's dog. And you can put them in these different positions so you can like edit them. Edit their coats. And you make their fur really, really fluffy. Oh, that's not fluffy. It's like a llama now. There's fluffy. I like that one. You can add a little closer. It's a unicorn now. That's really mean to the pet, so why would you do that? But you know, it's an option. I like that one though. It looks very professional. Okay. Paint mode. I want to paint his eyes. Can I paint your eyes? No, I can't. I need to paint his eyes so it looks like my cousin's dog's eyes. See, you can make a pie eye. Let's make them both like that. Yeah. But my cousin's is half blue, half orange, and then that one's orange. It's so pretty. There you go. He's a cutie. Okay. Okay. So, since he's an Australian Shepherd, he comes with the active trait. So we also want him to be... We want to make him pretty good at, like, being able to be trained. so pretty. I just got them this week. I got them 2 weeks ago. No, not even a week ago. It's been a week. Old cats, and they are both pie-eyed, so I want that eye to be, this is gonna be Pixie, because she's very feminine, so she's gonna have this one, be her orange eye, and then this one be her blue. She's very spoiled and mischievous. Stop! Let's make the same. Wait, can we make a mixed breed of a dog? Oh, can't do that. This is a girl! She's a girl. She's an old cat. Oh, what? That's actually what she sounds like, though. That's crazy. Okay. And then, let's make another one. Let's make Siamese as well. Because they look the same, except for one little detail. Oh, Persian. My bad. Okay. So, let's change you up to look just like Pixie, because you guys are like twins, basically. I'm gonna change the fur length first, so I don't have to paint as much of a cat as I would have to. Is this one? Yeah, that's right. Is there like a select all button? You can choose like a mirroring on it. So if you have it like on one side, you could have it peed out. So it's pretty nice. It's a good feature. I'm glad they have it. Okay. So let's put on his collar. His collar is the same as hers. Change his eyes to be pie-eyed, just like Pixie. So if you noticed, they have the same pie eyes. They're both pie-eyed. And they're brother and sister, they're litter mates. But they have opposite eye colors. He's very affectionate, and he likes to follow me around. I'm very talkative. She looks so mad. There you go. So they're gonna live in there. Came with the set. So let's have a free real estate cheat. So I can't afford that lot. I can't afford that one either. So I'm gonna put in the cheat. That's Control Shift C. And then click the bar first. Free real estate true, I think. Off, I saw. It's on. See? I'm gonna buy this slot. Looks like it has a nice backyard. Man, this one has a way better backyard. So I'm just gonna go there. Yeah, let's have it furnished. Alright, thank you so much for watching this video. Please check out my next video, which I will be posting hopefully right after this one. And it will be exploring the house. So here's just a little sneak preview. Got all the walls up. Here's a sneak preview of the house. And it has a little backyard. Okay, not little, but you know. And we're gonna explore more of this beautiful game world with this expansion pack. Thank you. Bye.